at Jaycee Park. This is out in Kentwood, Michigan. We're gonna be throwing the 18 today. Give you guys a little review on the wooded areas and where all the pins are at. Out here with Uncle Rob, my cousin Josh, and my dad. So we're gonna have some fun, see what's up. This is a hole one at JC. There's a hard mando. You gotta make it around that tree. The pin's back there. So let's give it a shot.
Jaycee Park, hole number two. Let's check it out. Hole's way down there. Got a dog leg around some trees.
This is hole three at Jaycee Park. It's 217 feet. You got two lines to go outside to try to go inside out. This is hole number four. Jaycee Park. Kind of a dog hair left. Oh no.
Come back.
Right around it. Oh. At Jaycee, 353 feet. It's way down there. There's a gauntlet of trees. Split it.
Go back the other way.
Nice toss. Four.
Oh, yeah.
Jaycee Park. Oh, sorry. Hole six. 356 feet. You got a narrow path. Kind of kicks off to the left a little bit.
That helped ya.
Panther pride, you'll be cheering them on every Friday night.
hole number 7. It's a decently good size hook to the right. Just a good hole number 8 at Jaycee Park. It's a heavy right. It's good to get that nice side arm there. Buck! Buck! Hole number 9 at Jaycee. This one's straight down, but there's a gauntlet of trees.
That's him. Mean.
Number 10. There's a hard mando. You can either, but I like to try the sidearm and get outside. Oh, way too far. Uh-oh, oh, that's shit. Gone, buddy.
Fuck.
I'm gonna wait a minute. Number 11, Jaycee Park, 245 feet. It's pretty much straight down, just a little to the left. Are you watching a movie that you've seen a thousand times?
Good. Or maybe playing some man.
Hole number 12, Jaycee Park. Typical, just another gauntlet of trees. Difference it.
That's the roll you definitely wanted.
Uh-oh.
I'm at 10. Hole number 13, Jaycee Park. Pretty much straight down ahead. Good open lane.
Flashing in time to the radio, singing a little dark blue. You start humming the very last verse.
Alright, over here at Jaycee on the hole number 14. We're straight down there. Little ace shot if you can make it down there in one.
Dude, that's perfect.
Oh, that's beauty.
Okay, hole number 14. Hopefully, I make my birdie shot.
This is technically not out of bounds on this one.
Shooting for birdie. Hole number 15, Jaycee Park. Pins right up here on a hill, straight ahead of me. A few trees in the way.
Beautiful.
Gorgeous. There you go. Get down.
Hole number 16, Jaycee Park. 216 feet down that way.
Beautiful too.
Drive, birdie, go ahead. Drive. Hole number 17, Jaycee Park. We're straight ahead. A couple trees around.
We go now, you're the star of the show. And everybody's wondering and wanting to know. What's your name?
Thank you.
Hole number 18, it's a hard right.
There's a fence back there, you can't make it in the parking lot, that's out of bounds.
Got done with Jaycee Park out here at Kentwood. I'd say it was a pretty solid course. It's a good wood course. It's off in the middle of nowhere, kind of, in the middle of the city. Hit a lot of trees today. I threw a plus one. Uncle B got like a 9. Trash got like a 13 or something. But all in all, really good park. I like the pins. I like all the mandals and stuff like that. I'd give it a solid 8, 9 out of 10. One of my favorite courses. I come down here a lot, so yeah. Follow the Mitten Chumps, and we're gonna show you a lot more more videos on different courses throughout Michigan. So keep following us. We'll keep posting videos. Have a good one, guys.